Cortez family, welcome back to my channel. I hope everyone is doing amazing wherever you are in this world. So, for the moment we've all been waiting for, I am finally going to reveal, once again, actually, reveal, where to get my story dispensable food for your kids. So of course it wouldn't be a good kids food video without having a kid trying the food, right? So true. So here's my baby girl and she is drooling and happy. Much happier than where we last saw her. She is just drooling over all this food and strawberry milk and the milk and all that. So, yeah. So, I wanted to do a little taste testing thing with her. So, let me just take her off. Pause will be. Okay. So, we're gonna kind of ignore her stats right now because the girl needs to go to party, but we are filming. So what I wanted to test her on is the baby food first, you know, just we're trying here. So my beautiful girl, I'm going to try her on the apple first. We know she likes apple, so I'm going to give her that. And say yummy. Why are you looking? You got little teethies. Just got little teethies. So the chair poses are really getting in the way right now. But yeah, just gonna take taste test of that. We've just bought this chair from Tokyo Pal. Hey, yummy. Okay, she likes that. Okay, so I took that one off her, and now we're gonna ease her into the greens. So we're gonna give her a look at that one. You gonna taste that for mommy? I don't know why these ones are left-handed. The others she's had were right-handed, so. You like that? You like that one. Okay, guys. Here we go. I'm gonna try her on a sweet potato one. Alright, here we go. Yeah, sweet potato. Are you ready? You want some more? She wants more. You like that? Oh, she is just licking her chomps. So, we officially have three flavors she likes. I'm scared of these two. But who knows, she might surprise me. Is that yummy? Can I take the spoon away now? Don't give me that look. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna try her on broccoli. I'm scared. Okay. You think? Oh, I'm sorry. I am. You could have another bite. Have another. Do you like that bite? Yeah? No. Okay. So I did expect that. She really doesn't like the broccoli. So let me try the peas. It's always good to, get them to explore their taste buds. So let me try the peas. One second, let me grab the peas. I know, sweetie. Alright, guys. Here we go. Zooming in my bag. Oh, what is it? Do you like it or not? Oh, okay. I am sorry, but it's always good to try new things. I know. I'm sorry. Yucky. Oh, it's very yucky. Okay. You're gonna throw it, aren't you? You don't like it? Don't put your fist up. Young lady, did you just throw? No. She just threw the spoon away. So, green peas is a definite no. Can you put your tongue back in? Thank you. Yeah, it's a mess now. You've messed up my floor. You're lucky I don't put you in timeout, but we are still filming. Don't stick your tongue out on me. I'll chop it off. Give me that look if want. Okay. I know. I'm sorry. Just a little bit more. Guys, she is getting antsy. Let's move this along. So the next I'm going to try her on is, well, I'm gonna give her a little drink of milk because of strawberry milk. Because that way it can wash out all that green yucky. Yeah. Now she is a happy baby. So yeah, she likes the milk. I'm pretty sure, like, if you have the experience enabled, this, all these foods would be perfect for bot babies because then they can auto attach. They don't need to be clicked to be used. So there's that. Is that good? Let me see if these don't need to be clicked. Very good. So she's enjoying her little milk, and I'm just going to zoom in on the details of this food. Honestly, I've tried to make textures this good looking. And I can't. Like, yum. Not sure what happened there. But that's alright. And this looks so good. I'm only gonna give her a little taste because I don't want her to be hyped up on the sugar. Yum. Oh, I'm hungry. All right. So while she's getting a drink, that good? The best part is this automatically detaches when your child's done. So that's why I 100% highly recommend going to potato sprouts for all the meals that you want. She has not got them in store yet. If you do want the products, just contact her directly. I will link. I'll link the name of the store or the name of the person to contact through note card, not direct message. And they were very sweet, just helping me out and very patient, very polite to me. So 100% I would support this business all the time if I could. Which I can. So I got a box full of food, drinks, and at a pretty low price because they're not on shelf yet. But yeah, that's young lady, did you just burped? Okay. Was that good? Oh, it was good. Was it good? It was good. Can you really good, I see. I know you're staring at the yummies. All right, you can try. You can try an icy block. But that's all. Well, I might make you a rainbow one. Aww. Cute. So you do need to adjust them a bit. I'm not sure why her hands are being weird like that. But yeah, you need to adjust them a little bit. Oh, you look like that. Okay. Yes, I'm a doting mother. Sue me. while she is enjoying that, I wanted to a quick talk. So last time, the story time and all that, but just after I did that story time, I got news that the clinic had burnt down. Actually, I already told you that. Okay. Sorry, guys. Repeating myself. Anyway, the hospital. We actually have an actual hospital. I am so excited to show you guys inside. So I will do a full video on that next time. But yeah, I'm excited. I helped with setting up the hospital. Yo, it is fancy. My office is fancy. Okay. I am in love with it. I feel so professional in it. So yeah, I went from this medical director of a small clinic to big time medical director. I'm excited and a little tiny bit scared because I'm not used to a big hospital, like running a big hospital, but it's okay. So yeah, I will be showing you the hospital really, really, really soon. Probably next, what is it? Next week? Next week. That is your first video you are going to see on hopefully Tuesday. Tuesday at the latest. I will get that out. for you. So, that's exciting. Yeah, is that okay? She is enjoying herself. I was going to let her just have a taste, but she's happy. So yes, that is the food. If you guys have any idea where we can find more kids' food, that's my story. I am so open to hearing your suggestions. Just comment down below and I will comment back. So I'm going to love and leave you. And don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Check out the Instagrams. Like, I'm going to be linking the hospital's Instagram as soon as I update the page. So that will be on the actual channel's information. Anyway, guys, until next time, bye, family. Evelina, excuse yourself.